buildings along the waterfront are basically being left to abandonment or falling down. And probably really nice in the heyday. All the outside is tiled. Which is a strange thing. But outside of a building.